Hello everyone, my name is Raze, and welcome back to another Ratchet and Clank video. In the last episode, we got the holo guys from the Master Gulch, Gadgetron at Calibo 3. Cutscene time, okay. Going back to the planetizer, okay.
The holo guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron. They'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the planetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Deplanetizer Starcracker room. The Deplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Deplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mag boosters, flip the Deplanetizer, and save the galaxy.
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
Sounds like a plan. Okay.
Where to next? We can now infiltrate the planet.
Planetizer time. Okay. Sorry, guys. Really sorry about that. I don't want another copyright strike on my channel, sorry. And I think this series is nearly over. Ooh, Buzzblade's gun.
Better try out the holo guys before going any further.
Sheepin' it, I want this. What is my dog doing? I need this goddamn toy. So if you're squeaking in the background, guys, it's my dog.
Lack of muscles.
I love this.
If you see any intruders, please hit the
intruders.
It's the big red one. Looks like all the other.
I'm really sorry that I had to do that. I just locked my dog outside of the room. I can't speak today, god damn it. Do we have to be stealthy? Because I suck at stealth. Attacking or jumping will deactivate the helicopter. Okay, that kind of sucks. So I'm always going to have this at the ready.
You look very heroic today.
Greetings, Warbot.
Hello, Captain.
Okay. I'm gonna kill you, just in case. Oh no!
Before they activate the sanitation field.
Okay. Seems simple enough. I wanna use a sheepinator. Oh, okay, good. And then use it again. Use it! Use it! Oh my god, Ratchet. Ratchet! Why won't he use it? There we go. Jesus Christ, he nearly got me killed. Please deactivate the field.
No autographs.
That was easy enough. Oh, and it gets rid of these lasers as well. Aw, not allowed to use it. I just realized this is the same map in reverse. From the last mission on the planetizer. Can you please turn around? Turn around. Thank you. Yeah! Oh! Oh, hiccups, not now. Oh, Jesus. Should've waited for him to turn around. Oh, this section is gonna be really annoying. Turn around. Hello! Open this up, then turn around again. Turn around. Okay, where's the sanitation button? So I need to take out this guy first. I feel like this isn't the time to upgrade my weapon, so I'm just gonna use the pixelizer. Look at warmonger time. Shoot! There we go. That was easy. Another way through. Oh, up here. Oh, okay. I suck. Okay, so we grab this one. Go down. Thank you. Oh my fucking god. Better help, Mrs. Zircon. Cheers. Oh Jesus, die! Oh, for a second I thought he pressed that. I thought he was dead. Ah. Sanitation button's over there. And there's two more enemies in here, so I should wait for this guy to turn around. Then I badam. Can I badam? Badam. Oh yeah, this is easy. Hell yeah. Oh, there's more of them. Would you kindly fuck off? Thank you. Sheepinator is not good. Sheepinator is not good. Sheep! Bubble, bubble. Trouble, double, die. Turn to a fucking sheep. There we go. This actually ain't that difficult. Badass. Metallic ass.
Bulging pectorals detected.
Bulging pectoral. I love this game. Only two? Oh, there's probably reinforcements, I'm gonna guess. Okay, I'm ready. Yep. I am correct. They come from the right? Yes, they are. Plasma strike level 4, boys. And my dog wants to get back in. I'll let it back in at the end of this sequence. There we go. Come on. Shoreline lacking. Damn, it really loves the word bulging pectorals. I'm trying to lick my feet and my hands! Can you turn around? Okay, now I have to avoid the mine. Oh gee! God! I tried making another jump and then he turned around. Oh. So I can do the triple. I do have enough time for the triple jump. Go, 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 go! Open up, open up, open up, open up. Wait, is he gonna see me? Oh, no way. I thought I turned back into Clank if I did the whole Magna Boots thing, but if I get damaged, I think I'm fucked. I don't get damaged, Quark. Do I have to jump? That is so stupid. God! Oh! That's really annoying. I can't get damaged or else I'm screwed. Why? Get past that one, that's easy. And we go. Yes. What? Go, 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 go. Yes! I'm controlling it the first time. Okay, vendor. Seems to be a good time. Okay. Identification successful. Welcome, Captain. Okay. Four Warbots. Three armored, one not armored. And there's a security terminal. Die please, die please, die please. Oh, fudge off. Fudge right off. Why am I holding back on swearing now? I always swear. Thanks for the card. There we go. There's a couple more. Oh, they're coming really close. They're coming out of the close-ass doors, aren't they? On both sides. Go away. Go right away. Yes! How many bolts? I'm gonna get 5,000. Not more. 6,000. That was sick. And then some Meritanium. That trespasser terminal should reveal the location of the gravity. Okay. Auto hack. There's no way I would have gotten that quickly. Got it. Looks like the gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core. Well, that's a surprise. Unauthorized hollow guys use detected. Uh-oh. Looks like the hollow guys won't fool them anymore. One more at level 4. Oh, it's awesome. Go, go, Ratchet, go. All personnel, please note that we are now on a communications blackout until we have completed deplanetization. No call, text, or hollow messages until further notice. Oh, I hate these dogs so much. Go away. Go away! Dude, shoot. Shoot, Ratchet! I'm on 3 health, and I'm gonna die. I hate that. I hate these dogs so fucking much. Little metallic fuckers. That's what I'm calling them from now on, metallic fuckers. Can't even speak to that. Okay, take out these little runts. Oh my god, you're so annoying! Run! Oh my god, I nearly died there. Fuck it. I'm not dying here again. Go, Heavy Bouncer, do everything. So goddamn powerful. Where do I go? Where the hell do I go? Oh, Jesus. Oh, go away. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo. Save me. Oh, godlike. Oh my god, dog! This is so annoying. I hate these dogs so much. In my opinion, the worst enemy in this game. Could you hit him? Jesus. Speedrun. I'm sorry, there's just too many of them. And I don't want to deal with these dogs. I mean, look at them, they're coming in the dozens. And I'm out of ammo with a pixelizer. Grab this. This isn't good. Lava for that. Oh my god, this gun is terrible. That is not effective at all. Burn to death, you rodents. Go away! How many bullets can this guy take? Yes.
Attention, okay. All personnel. A memorial for Victor von Ion has been set up in the Deck 7 utility closet. Come and pay your respects to a fallen member of the team.
How many robots are there? Jesus! Is that one hit? And there's another one beside me.
Oh my god. Just please, please stop it.
I swear there has to be way too many warbots. And there's a fucking ship as well! Another one! Oh, I'm out of ammo. Is there health? Yes, there is. Dude, these guys have such amazing range. Use the heavy bouncer. Now you're all screwed. Some stuff. I haven't upgraded this at all. Ah, too late now. I want to upgrade the warmonger more. That's not really helpful. I'll go up this tree, I guess. Additional ammo! Yay! Okay, I guess I make the heavy bouncer even more destructive.
Thanks for the encouragement, Rax.
Yeah, asshole.
Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. Mag boosters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
What a hack. So many block scenes. Oh, Captain Quark. Oh, shit. Come on, asshole. Oh, that's like a free hit.
I'm the gun talking to you. You ruined my life. Say hello to my little friend, a warmonger.
Oh my god, you're so annoying. Heavy bouncer, go, 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 go. He's impervious now. Why is that?
Well, you must be proud of yourself.
No, it's not. There we go.
After I destroy you, I'll help everyone find new homes. And I'll be a hero.
No, no, no. Don't fucking die.
The galaxy isn't gonna reward that kind of stupidity.
Of course they will. I'm famous.
All the good fucking cutscenes are blocked. Like, I need to see them, but I can't because I'm recording.